lips and think you're being sly when you hide your precious feelings about loving senpai. Do you even really love him? You don't act like you do. You whine all the time and place the spotlight on you. You always keep me waiting. Yeah, that will get his love. I'd give him more affection than he could ever dream of.
Ha! You squirm around when he's 5 feet away. He tells me all the time.
She's acting kind of strange.
If you think I'll let you have him, then you better think twice. It doesn't take long before I stop being nice.
Do you really think you scare me? I know it keeps you up at night. If you want to make this bloody, I've been itching for a fight. I'll trank you and tie you to a chair and break your mind. Or maybe I'll just stab you. Yeah, that'd be fine.
You don't scare me.
I can, though.
What do you know?
I know that you should probably keep an eye on your bento.
What the? It's poison. That bento was for Senpai.
I'll let you give him gifts when fat pigs fly.
Senpai will never love you. You're weird and you're a freak.
I don't think he'll complain when he gets me in the sheets.
Ayano!
Asana!
You know what? That's it. I'll put you in your place.
Come at me, bitch.
Who won? Who's next? When will the next update be out? When will Yasem answer all my questions?
Midori!
Town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people. Waking up to say,
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur Jean. Have you lost something again?
Well, I believe I have. The problem is, I can't remember what. Oh, well, I'm sure it'll come to me.
Where are you off to?
To return this book to Père Robert. It's about two lovers in fair Verona.
Sounds boring.
Look, there she goes, that's going strange, no question.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
If a part of any crowd has a heads up on some cloud,
no denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour, good day, how is your family?
Bonjour, good day, how is your wife?
I need six eggs. That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, if it isn't the only bookworm in town.
So, where did you run off to this week?
Two cities in northern Italy. I didn't want to come back. Have you got any new places to go?
I'm afraid not. But you may reread any of the old ones that you'd like.
Your library makes our small corner of the world feel big.
Bon voyage.
There she goes, the girl is so peculiar.
I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look and a nose stuck in a book, what a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. She meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Look at her, LeFou. My future wife.
Belle is the most beautiful girl in the village.
That makes her the best.
But she's so well-read. And you're so athletically inclined.
Yes. But ever since the war, I felt like I've been missing something. And she's the only girl that gives me that sense of...
Je ne sais quoi?
I don't know what that means.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute! Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing, he's such a tall, dark, strong and handsome brute!
Good day,
oui. You call this bacon?
One coffee, flour,
some tea,
10 yards,
1 pound.
Excuse me,
I'll get the knife.
Please let me through.
This bread,
those fish,
it's stale.
They smell, Adam's mistaken.
Well, then there must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
You maniac.
me higher than the moon. With every twinkle in your eye, you strike a match that lights my heart on fire. When you're near, I hide my blushing face and trip on my shoelaces. Grace just isn't my forte, but it brings me to my knees when you say hello. To ignore when every little thing you do, I do adore. We're as different as can be. I've noticed you're remarkably relaxed and I'm overly uptight. We balance out each other nicely. You wear sandals in the snow. In mid-July, I still feel cold. We're opposites in every way, but I can't resist it when you say